This is the OY grapheme. It makes the OY sound, like in toy, boy, joy, or soy.